Are you okay? A message to...
Maestro Delfina will be quite pleased by this.
Yeah.
Not just the Answer, but the Parthalon too?
Of regulations by the Disith, the Mad Thane fleet has been severely damaged. I'm sure that now men are geese.
I want it to be transported immediately, and it must be someplace where the Guild cannot see it.
Yes, I will attend to it immediately.
And make certain our load is taken to the safest place possible in the universe.
Three-star message.
I wish we handed it
directly to him.
Got it, as far as the commander. I'm sure the Vanship Union will be impressed with that.
Yeah, but we didn't even get a receipt signature.
There was no way to get it! In case you forgot, they kicked us out.
Yeah, but...
Hey, I know! We can bring back something from the ship to prove to them that we were here!
Hey, isn't that...
What should we do? We promised.
I am now going to relay a message from Commander Mainframe. All personnel, please listen very carefully. Three distant ships at 1 o'clock. Elevation 25 degrees, distance 1 mile.
Main cannon, take aim.
We have suffered a despicable sneak attack against our fleet by the Disith that goes against our tradition of chivalry.
Prepare to fire main battery! All the main cannons!
Distance 3/4 of a mile! Enemy fleet spreading out!
We are prepared to fight the Disith fleet down to our very last ship! We will not sink to their level! We must continue in the name of honor and chivalry!
What the heck's he talking about? This should work. I can't let that little girl down. I'm gonna make sure he gets this one.
Lavie, hand me the letter.
This is our last attempt to fight with great pride and gallantry. Then to uphold the good name of Commander Sir Mad Fane. What's going on?
Yes. Lavie Hen and myself, Claus Valca, would like to ask you for your attention while we take the honor to read a letter to Commander Mad Thane.
What's up with the formal introduction?
To my dear father. Father, when are you planning on coming home? The olive tree in our garden, the one you love to look at so much, has already started to bloom.
And its flowers are like giant clouds.
The olive tree.
Olive tree?
In the olive tree's white flowers. People are beginning to place their wishes for peace, believing the tree will make them come true.
When my mother was alive, she used to tell me about that.
Peace! How dare they sling mud on the commander's face like this!
Go on, hurry up and read the rest.
Sure, no problem.
Last exile.
Last exile.
The olive tree in our garden, the one we love to look at so much, has already started to bloom. And its flowers are like giant clouds.
Olive tree?
In the olive tree's white flowers, people are beginning to place their wishes for peace, believing the tree will make them come true.
Peace? Who does he think he is? If this ship sinks, we all die.
I know Mother, and our butler Worsley too, are trying very hard to keep me from worrying. Lavie, take over! Lavie, hurry up! Read the rest of it! Hurry, Lavie!
Father!
Lavie, hurry!
The distant fleet is gathering in our intended course!
Signal to all remaining ships! Everyone is to stay in their court!
I know that Mother and our butler, Worsley, too, are trying very hard to keep me from worrying. I can tell that both of them are trying their best to keep me from knowing just how dangerous your work is, Father. However... However... The flock of birds I saw flying away from me to geese, and the
want to hear him finish reading the letter. What do you say? Is it all right? The noblemen say you can continue.
There are things important to you, Father, which I do not understand, such as the ways of chivalry. But perhaps there are things that are important to me which you do not understand. Like the cake I want to bake for you, Father. I will continue to pray for your safety. Under the skies of Martina, yours always, Holly Manadane.
I don't expect the kid to understand our nation's respect for the tradition of chivalry! Nor do I expect the vanship fire to!
But we do! We do understand it!
Listen, you! When's the last time hunger prevented you from slapping in half? You can just screw your stupid chivalry!
You're gonna pay! Forget about me! Shoot them! Both of you to lower your guns now,
as long as I am commander. Nobles and citizens will be treated exactly the same. Each of their efforts is as equally important to my command, and my soldiers will never be allowed to fight one another. Our battle against the Disith is approaching. I need every soldier I have to prepare for this, and to value each other's life.
Commander, what say?
Where are the two British vanship pilots? Are they still there?
Yes. We're here.
I have indeed received your message, too.
Okay.
Now I would like to hire you for a job.
What kind of job?
I would like you to tell my daughter that I promise to return home.
We'll tell her, sir.
What would you like in return?
For you to get home safely.
We'll make sure to charge you next time, though.
Going to retreat from Mina Geese. Fire the signals immediately. I want all damaged ships pulled towards the middle of the fleet. And I want our ship, the Claus, to bring up the rear.
The Mad Thing fleet is turning around.
A retreat?
Distance an enemy ahead 1/2 mile! Distance ships are closing in from both sides!
an Anatoray vanship is asking us for a ceasefire.
A desperate plea.
Your father's all right. He said he promises to come home.
I'm so glad. Wonderful! Wonderful.
You didn't make it in time for the time attack.
Yeah.
It means we're gonna have to start dead last.
Yeah.
You want some water?
Yeah.
This is so good.
Yeah.